keep that good form going, mate. Oh, Barca, is it?
Hi there, everybody. Thank you for joining us here in Barcelona. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith alongside me. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball.
Well, this could be an opportunity in behind the defence.
Oh,
well read at a key time for the team here.
Content.
Can put them in front.
Oh, what a fucking little run that was, mate. Well done.
That's the opening goal.
That was a great finish,
mate. It's 1-0. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Oh, time to get the cross now.
Right, that's fine, we can be out there.
Well,
that's terrible, this.
Here's the shot. Shot blocked here.
Well done.
Alexandro. Well done,
yep.
Dybala.
You call me at the same page.
Oh. He could get away here. Cuadrado! Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Promising forward play from them again. Checking infield from the wide area. No cross. That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner. Let's take another look, Alan, at Cristiano Ronaldo's goal. He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick.
Right, I'm going to play it right up, so mind with the player. Get him in towards you. Oh, it's me. Aye, the best time to start that running move is just as the screen changes to the default screen again.
Clever play on the ball. Can he deal with it here?
I'm getting Cuadrado.
Miralem Pjanic. Cuadrado.
Oh, fucking great, man.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Dybala.
Oh,
he is a saviour there. It'll be a throw.
Fucking beautiful, mate.
Good range in his passing.
And again, if you want.
Alexandro. Good position
and
for the cross.
Oh, unlucky.
But looked promising and then broke down.
Oof. I think I was maybe a bit close anyway. That's fine there, fucking. They're getting a bit desperate. That's like, get the fuck out of there, Bukini Ball.
Matuidi cut out the pass.
Yes, left back.
Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Alexandro.
Ah, sorry.
Great interception.
He was quite aggressive. Like that.
Messi now in full cry. He's blocked the shot well.
Defendant. Good timing for the switch.
Ronaldo.
Brilliant.
Ronaldo.
Cool.
Now Cuadrado.
Oh, you bastard.
The poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball.
Sorry, man.
Despite the challenge on them.
Just be... Yeah, that's it. Cover.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Well done. Surely that's ours.
For the free kick.
He did well there, mate.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Delivered quickly. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Cuadrado. It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. Oh, he's totally, totally done the defender.
Yes, right. Starting to that.
Still very much the benchmark Barcelona, aren't they, for the style of football. And little tweaks here and there, but... This could be a chance. Brave blocking.
Good play. So I managed to get my finger off sprint there before I got the ball.
To
give myself a chance.
Oh, enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. Luis Suarez.
it's Messi.
It's marvellous. Real chance. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Making sure there's no turnover. He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on. That's a great interception.
Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick.
What for?
That's what they like to do, play quickly from a free kick. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
Ooh.
Semedo. Griezmann. And now Messi.
Great ball from Messi.
Griezmann. I feel like I've fucking given up to read that.
This
well.
Might but, be yes. an opportunity to get level.
Wonderful save.
Keep going. Oh, okay. Why did it... I was aiming for the fucking left back there and it played it forward to the right.
Well, the goalkeeper's got it, but only just.
As the scoreline shows, Alan, it's been a bit patchy this first
half of Barcelona.
They're
marking pretty well.
It is, and the manager scratching his head. He's got a problem.
Here's Douglas Costa. Able to intercept here.
Dybala.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Brilliant. That was good to defend
them. To the opposition. Now there is some space in the wide area. Really strong play in the tackle. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Your view?
I agree, mate. I agree. There's times when we're holding it up nicely to allow the runs to go forward, but see when we're just kind of knocking it in the middle to create the chances, I think we are a bit slow. Aye. Yeah. I think, like, use the, like, the midfield to go from one side to the other as well. Kind of for a wide, like, go around the back and spread them out a bit.
Is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Semedo.
I'm marking that. Better get that. Looking unbelievable. Marked it all the way.
The space is on the inside. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Dybala. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Sprinting.
Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Yeah.
And the referee saying
this isn't fair, man. Like, making good tackles every time you get punished for it.
These set plays and his teammates are expecting it.
Deflected and in.
Yeah, it's a bit unbelievable. From the defender's point of view, but the lad took a chance with the shot.
Aye. Yeah, absolutely, mate. Absolutely. I'll soon remember that if we scored in the last minute, we celebrated this.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Bit risky. Yeah, they are.
We were talking a moment or two ago, Alan, about the style of Barcelona, the way they play and what's expected of these players.
Well, technically, they've got to be a 10 out of 10. There's no doubt about that, to wear those Barcelona colours.
Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Some players arriving in the middle now. Dybala can put them in front here. And he's done
well played,
that.
Mate. Mate, that's a great fucking goal.
Really good finish.
That's a great goal. That is a classic us goal, mate.
Well, that silenced the crowd. The away team have taken the lead.
I know.
And they've got it back so
tell
soon.
Tell you what, boy, was I in 2 minds about that.
Yeah, this away team, it's got some character within the ranks. I've got to say, they just will not lie down here.
Dybala.
Gotta be a red. Gotta be a red. Aye, well.
You get the feeling with Ronaldo. No challenge. He's too big. Well, this is some task from this distance.
How do you fucking power shot it again? Right, it's gone out.
Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here.
And now there's a fucking, because he moved his keeper to save that, so that you can. How do you driven shot a free kick again? Because I could have fired that low and hard as fuck right into the bottom right corner there, bottom left corner, other side of the wall, and would have scored it.
Read the intentions.
And it's been
an
hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Miralem Pjanic. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Slip through. Now Cuadrado. They've opened them up here.
Oh, so close, mate.
And how? That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
I couldn't get fucking Douglas Costa to go wide there, like, if I'd fucking jumped into the game myself.
In midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back. They've got the ball back, Barcelona.
It's all right, man. We're doing well. Let's just keep this up.
A break maybe from Barcelona.
I would love Ramsey, thank you.
Luis Suarez. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Griezmann.
Absolute jammy bastards, man. Absolute jammy fucking bastards.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there took a little bit of instinct.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Dybala, can he shoot here? Well, he has cleared the danger.
Yeah, it's good. Try and give you something in the middle.
They can spread the play now. Dybala.
Oh.
Neatly intercepted.
Well,
cut that out well read.
I'd played that pass first time when you were actually the other side of me.
Advantage applied there for Barcelona. Here's De Ligt, Ramsey. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
So can you hold it?
The referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been, but for the interception. That's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it, and maybe a chance for a goal. Oh, they played it short.
Oh, that's garbage for me. I'll cover the line, you getting behind them for the cutback.
To the other flank.
Sorry, mate.
Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Here's Chiellini. Aaron Ramsey. Read the play well.
Just kept in the middle there. I don't know why he didn't get to whoever was there attacking
there. The lead here, which they do with so little time left. Surely that's the winner.
Oh, I just thought that was coming, that goal. They were the better side last 10 minutes and should be the winner.
Right, I'll try attacking, mate.
All eyes on the clock now for Barcelona.
For
they've got this late goal, and time is on their side.
Well, just when it seemed to be heading to stalemate, a moment of brilliance.
It's Barcelona in front. It's too close to call this, but they've still got a one-goal advantage. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
So you're doing exactly what we should be doing when we're ahead.
A really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Won it back with an interception. Cuadrado. It's Dybala. This could bring them level. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. That did look like a real opening. but they've dealt with it. Dybala.
Boom!
And they may just have saved their bacon here.
Do we go for the win? Stay in this formation.
Well, what a dramatic night this has been. We've had drama almost to the very last kick. They left it so late. They're level, Alan.
Well, you played to 90 minutes, Martin, and they certainly did that here. Great stuff from them.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game.
What a ball.
Here they come again. Another attack in the closing stages. Ronaldo.
Yes!
Won the game for them. Great moment.
It is yes, mate.
The toughest moment in the match, you feel sure.
Woo! Ultra attacking, mate. That's the way forward when you need to win, eh?
Won the match with this goal, the last kick of the match.
Well, it's great for the strike. See, just yeah, the pressure's on when...
Yes!
And there it is, the final whistle.
Yes, got it.
Had seemed to be stuck in the...
Yes!
Truth, but this very...